What will we Americans occasionally get mixed up with our chain?
This is, here's an old cell phone that
probably not. Thanks to this,
no longer holds a charge.
The U.S. should do the same.
It's already down by 2% after just a few seconds of being off the charger. Remember to keep your magnets away from electronics. I'm going to see what it does exactly.
Daniel Day-Lewis penny? So convincing. Thankfully, some brave patriots out there are resisting.
Holy crap.
A group called Americans for Common Sense.
It didn't do jack shit.
Play on words because the penny is so.
No way.
I get it.
Still works.
Americans for Common Sense is a lobby group that aims to inform, educate policymakers, consumers, and the media about the penny's economic, cultural, and historical significance. That's right, historical significance. For instance, did you know historians tell us there was once a time when pennies were useful? And Americans for Common Sense backs everything up with science evidence. Like a recent poll would show that almost two-thirds of Americans still feel the penny should be retained. And you can trust that poll, because it was conducted by leading opinion researchers CoinStar. Plenty of metal discs for them to count. I mean, who doesn't want to know?
Looks better than my finger.
Of course, cynics say Americans for Common Sense can't be trusted just because they are.
Just because this doesn't destroy this phone does not mean it will not destroy yours.
Of the metal used in pennies. Turns out pennies are mostly zinc. That's why whenever I feel a cold coming on, I shove a couple of them up my nose. Here, I'll show you. Let me just get a penny over here.
I cannot believe that it doesn't do anything. This is how strong this magnet is. You know what eddy current is? It's when non-magnetic materials are influenced by magnetism.
I gotta say, I got a little panic.
Not by being pulled by them, but by the eddy current of a passing magnet. This is stainless steel.
A penny tray. And without pennies, will I have to offer a nickel for your thoughts? A 500% raise for the same amount of thinking. What will we drop off?